Well, next on the list, we have Lisa and...